knowledge to warrant belief in a particular claim, then one wouldn't believe the claim on the basis of faith. Faith is the word one uses when one does not have enough evidence to justify holding a belief, but when one just goes ahead and believes anyway. You need to become comfortable with not knowing and not pretending to know, even though others may ridicule you or attempt to make you feel inadequate for not pretending to know something they themselves are only pretending to know. The term faith, as the faithful use it in religious contexts, needs to be disambiguated for words such as promise, confidence, trust, and especially hope. Faith is not hope. If you hope something happened, you're not claiming it did happen. When the faithful say, Jesus walked on water, they're not saying they hope Jesus walked on water, but rather are claiming Jesus actually did walk on water. You need to become comfortable with not knowing and not pretending to know, even though others may ridicule you or attempt to make you feel inadequate for not pretending to know something they themselves are only pretending to know. Faith cannot steer one away from falsehood and toward truth. This is because faith does not have a built-in corrective mechanism. That is, faith claims have no way to be corrected, altered, revised, or modified. If one claims knowledge either in the absence of evidence or when a claim is contradicted by evidence, then this is when the word faith is used. Believing something anyway is an accurate definition of the term faith. You need to become comfortable with not knowing and not pretending to know, even though others may ridicule you or attempt to make you feel inadequate for not pretending to know something they themselves are only pretending to know.
Slippery pig.